Well, each and every Friday at 4, we bring you stories of heroes in our communities. And this week, the L.A. County Sheriff's Department honors officers showing extreme bravery in the face of danger. NBC 4's Kathy Vara has their story in this week's For Our Heroes. Kathy.
Well, Michael, dozens of deputies took home honors at the 2018 Valor Awards, including members of the Special Enforcement Bureau who responded after a Pomona police officer was shot and killed and another officer injured in a dangerous barricade situation in Pomona.
Unfortunately, it was a tragic situation where Officer Casillas lost his life.
Los Angeles County Sheriff Deputy Sergeant Kamal Ahmad was one of the department's Special Enforcement Bureau officers called in last March to apprehend a barricaded suspect wanted for shooting and killing a Pomona police officer and wounding another.
He knew that they were law enforcement, which means that he really has no regard for any life.
The team's goal, to get the man who was barricaded in a bedroom on the second floor of an apartment complex into custody, but he wasn't going easily.
He wouldn't come out, no matter what tactics we use.
The team deploying every type of non-lethal force in its arsenal without success until finally...
We were forced to go in, which is fairly rare, especially with someone that's armed with a firearm and has already killed an officer.
The team used explosive charges, which opened up the wall.
We were able to look inside, and my team had to actually go through the front door.
15 hours after it all began, the team, with the help of a canine, made entry, and the man was taken into custody. Each of the officers honored by the department at the 2018 Valor Awards.
You're hearing, if not me, who? You know, those kind of things, and it really makes you proud of the type of people we have in this profession that are willing to put themselves between harm and the public that we serve.
If you know a hero in your community, email us at 4heroes@nbcuni.com. We'll be sharing their stories every Friday on the NBC4 News at 4.